Hello guys, welcome to the 4 Key Guide episodes. In this episode, we'll be going over how to unlock screen time passcode on your device using the remove screen time passcode feature on 4 Key. Let's get started. First, install and launch 4 Key on your computer. Then plug your device in. Click remove screen time passcode. Now you've entered the remove screen time passcode mode. Click start remove to proceed. If you see a pop-up window showing like this, you're required to turn off Find My iPhone on your device before removing. On your device, go to Settings and tap your profile, then Find My. Then tap on Find My option and turn it off. After entering your Apple ID password, Find My would be turned off. Then click OK to move on. Click Start Remove again. 4 Key will start removing the screen time passcode for you in minutes and keep your device connected during the process. Well done! The screen time passcode has been removed successfully, and your device will go to hello screen. In apps and data, please select don't transfer apps and data so that all the data will be kept on your device. And in screen time, please select setup later in settings. Here you go. All the data are still on your device, and the screen time passcode has been removed successfully. That's all for today's tutorial. Thanks for watching. This is Tenorshare channel. See you in the next one.